A man accused of causing a crash that hurt several people last year in Churchill was arrested in West Virginia today. Police say Paul Taylor was driving a tractor trailer when he lost his brakes on Business 22 just off the Parkway East. He slammed into eight vehicles sitting there at the traffic light. A dozen people were injured. Now he's facing charges because police say he knew that truck had issues, but got behind the wheel anyway.